Yes, today we're gonna be filming a video. It's gonna be soccer slash like RC kart track. Like, you know these rainbow road tracks that you played with as a kid? Or if you still are a kid, then you're watching this, but that you maybe still play with. I'm gonna have them, and there's gonna be a part two to this video, so it's not just gonna be this video. There's gonna be a part two video, and I'm gonna do that on my... I'm not gonna spoil it, but I am doing that on a new thing that I'm getting. I'm basically getting a new camera. Hey, Mom.
Yeah.
Can you turn on this light right here? The chandelier light?
Yeah.
Thank you. So, filming it on my, like, new camera for the part two. Ooh, much better. So, yeah. The quality should be better then. So, yeah. It's just the part one. So, we're just going to be playing some soccer and... We're gonna build that track and we're gonna test the car on it and maybe twist it up in the next video. So yeah, let's just get to it.
I got long intros sometimes.
Oh, I made it in. Look, it's stuck though. Too big, but I made it in. I swear. Oh, see? Right there. I made it in. I can't really get it. Maria. So you know the FIFA video that I made, the FIFA mobile video? I haven't made a FIFA video, like an actual FIFA, not FIFA mobile, but you know. Why was that better than all of my other kids? Ow, bro, did I just hit that weight? Let's get into the tracks. So, Yeah. So this is, let me show you it. This is all of it. Don't pull it out. I don't really have, I only have one car. So yeah. I got this ramp thing, so that's pretty cool. Well, ow, I'm getting pinched. Okay. So let's get building. I'll see you guys when I make a idea. Or let's just, I'm not gonna cut it. So we're gonna make it like, we'll try to make it all around the house. I don't know if it's like long enough. We'll try to make it all around the upstairs because I don't have that much track. We'll make it somewhere cool. It's not gonna be somewhere like boring. So, all right. So it's gonna start in the playroom. So let's just get to work. Yeah, it's gonna start in the playroom. So we're gonna put it right here, right there. So I'm gonna start building. Okay, or not okay. You're not a person, or you are because you're watching as a person, but you know. So I'm gonna get to building. I'm going to get to building now. I accidentally didn't cut the video, so peace. I just built a little bit. I know it's not like been an hour, but this is it so far. So it comes down, you come in, and then just swerve and swerve. So let's get building again. This is the end of part one. I will give you a tour of the track right now, but part two is coming, and I'm gonna give you the tour right now, so let's do it. Okay guys, so I just gave you the tour, I think, right? Yeah. It's not really the end of the video yet. I know I did my outro and everything, but we're gonna see how it looks. So yeah, let's do it. So yeah, I'm gonna cut it. Okay, let's do it. Alright, let me put the camera, or I'll just put it right here. Okay. So let's start it. So I'm gonna put it on the track.
Here it is. I'm gonna turn it on. Alright, I'm pretty sure it's on. No, I am not. It's on there. Now I just press go, and you know. Okay, I'm gonna put it right there. Stay. Okay.
I'm gonna have to hold it. Okay, 3, 2, 1. No, go. Keep going into the soccer valley.
Then it goes up. Goes down the soccer valley. Oh, hits one of the soccer balls again. Crashes. And it goes to the Ronaldo. And there it is. Dang, that thing's pretty fast. Wow, this is all wheel drive. Turn off. Well, how do you turn this thing off? Turn off. Whatever.
All right, guys, that's gonna be it for the video. That's pretty good for the start thing, but we need to work on the starting because that's not really working. Maybe we just put it like that. Okay. But yeah, that's gonna be it for the video. I'll see you in part two. Peace. Or maybe another video. Not just part two. Alright, peace. Sorry, it doesn't just work like that. I'm gonna see you in the phone unboxing. Sorry, I just spoiled it right now. There's an upcoming video. It's gonna be called Phone Unboxing, and we got iPhone 12s. So yeah, I'm gonna be uploading this before we upload that video. So that's a little teaser. So, peace. You go down, then you come straight into the soccer valley. Go past two soccer balls, come past another one, swerve into there, then you go past another soccer ball, then we're into the Ronaldo, we run into Ronaldo, and that's really it so far, so yeah. That's going to be it for part one, but part two is going to be much more fire. We're going to build more, then we're going to test it out, and we'll probably switch it up a little bit too. We'll like move it maybe downstairs or in a different room. So maybe in my room, that'll be sick. Okay, well, that's gonna be for the video. Peace.